Hello, people. So, got my first tattoo the other weekend. I'll show it to you. It's an anchor, and it says, "I refuse to sink." Isn't it really nice? It's a little dry, and you put lotion on it. But isn't it nice? I just got it, and that's going to be my first tattoo. And, yeah. And then, yeah. So I started getting another tattoo, and it's going to be like a bird, and it's going to be on my chest. I'll show you the tattoo. But, I'm going to talk about piercings and tattoos, and how many I have. Well, we already know, I have one tattoo, and it's right here. And then I have... I'm not going to show you, but I have my belly button pierced. I have my lip pierced. I have my industrial done. No, you can't really see it anymore. This is great stuff. And I have both of these done. But that's all I have done. But I'm getting another one. I'm getting the one between my boobs. I forget what that's called. Sternum piercing or something like that. I'm very excited. Alright guys, I'll see you later. Any questions, let me know. Have any ideas for videos, just let me know. Okay guys, gotta go.